to dominate.
All right, all right. We're getting started with a little old school. And for Facebook, I don't own the rights to this music. It is for entertainment purposes only, because we always looking for the perfect beat. All right, we're going to get started here. Let me turn my music down. All right, all right. All right, it's Mo Money Monday. This is JL, aka Papa Buff, aka the Anti-Guru. And as the title is, we're going to talk about fan page domination. And this is a free training that I got on the education platform that I am involved with. I've got the link in the title, so you can go and check that out. But I'm going to give you a little synopsis of it. Hey, Robin, appreciate you coming on. So we're talking about fan page, Facebook fan page domination. Now, there's a couple of tools that you have to have in order to do this. But if you do this correctly, you'll be able to get free viral traffic to your offers, to your products and services. So if now's the time to get your pens out. I didn't want to do a screen share because I wanted to be able to look at you and talk to you. What's going on, Steven? Appreciate the like. But what you're going to do, if you have a fan page, if you're a business owner or a marketer, I hope that you have a fan page for your business, because that's your business presence on Facebook. If you don't have one, not a problem. You just simply create one just like you created your profile. Now, the benefit of having a fan page versus posting things on your personal page is that you can do some advertising. But we're not going to be talking about that kind of thing today. What we're talking about is creating free viral traffic. So the first thing you do is you've got a post. You've got something that you want to get people's attention. Now, the way this thing works best is if you have some type of free offer. That's why you have to have, and let me back up. You've got to have an autoresponder. You need to have a custom capture page program in order to create a customized capture page. And you can't just have one page. You have to, this is what we call a two-step funnel. And if you're not familiar, we're going to have to find another way. Okay, no problem, Robin. We'll figure that out. Well, you know, look, I'll hit you up after the live and we'll discuss that. But how this thing works, you know, you want to have what we call a two-step funnel, which is a capture page and a thank you page, because the magic happens on the thank you page. So if you don't have the ability to create your own capture pages, no worries. I've got a custom capture page program that you can get and use 14 days for free. You also want to have tracking software so that when you're running this traffic, you can see where it's coming from. And the benefit of tracking software, especially in today's world where a lot of people are looking at everything on their mobile devices, you want to make sure that you have a capture page program that's mobile friendly. And if the tracking software will give you that kind of information. So again, you need an autoresponder, because you want to be able to capture their name and their email address with whatever incentive, whatever free offer, whatever free thing you're giving them to get their information. And you need a two-step funnel, which is a capture page and a thank you page. And then lastly, like I said, you want to have that tracking software. So in order for this to go viral, the way it works, you post, put a post on your fan page with a link. And that link is going to be to your capture page. And here's the benefit, like I said, also, and before we go any further, you like my t-shirt? I got my Silverback crew, because we're Silverbacks. But anyway, you want to have tracking software so that you can mask the domain or your domain to that tracking software. And that way it'll be user-friendly on Facebook. Because if you're sending people to those raw links like we talked about before. You can easily get your links blacklisted, and not only will you not be able to share your links, but everyone that's in your company or whatever you're doing, they'll get themselves blacklisted and you won't be able to promote those links on Facebook. So the best way this works, and the way I got this from a guy, his name is Anthony Moore. He came up with a birthday program or a birthday offer where he was offering a vacation for people on their birthdays. So he would post this link and it would take them to the capture page. They would put their name and their email address in, but here's part of the magic. On that capture page, you want to have a little short survey. And now what we did, we used it with our HempWorks products, where I've just put in a couple of questions about CBD oil. You know, had you used CBD oil? Had you ever heard of it? And did you have any kind of certain health conditions, if you were suffering from back pain and so on? So you had to fill that survey out, because here's the benefit with that. It kind of pre-qualifies and pre-frames your potential customers and clients. So that's why you want to have that custom program, because, you know, if you don't, if you're using the company's capture page, you won't be able to do anything like that. So they fill out that survey, they put their name and their email address in, and then it takes them to the thank you page. Now on the thank you page, you can have whatever you want. Say, hey, thanks for opting in. What I did was I put a short video on my thank you page and told them what to expect next. And what I told them was, we were doing a giveaway contest for one of our products. And what it is, what we did was, after they opted in, we said, hey, you know, if you wanted someone else who might be interested in taking a look at this offer and getting a free product, share it on your page. Now, that's where the viral part comes in, because most people have an average of 400 friends. So let's just do the math. If you had 100 people opt in and they all had 400 friends, then that's 40,000 people you possibly could reach. And that's where that viral effect goes in. So let me go over this one more time. So you've got your fan page. You want to put a post with your link to your capture page. They get to the capture page. You want to have a short survey, 2 or 3 questions, no more than 5. Once they opt in, that takes them to the thank you page. And here's some other things. You can also put ads in there or other offers that complement whatever product or service that you're promoting. You could put in your affiliate link in there. And even if you had a Shopify store, you could put all those links in there to direct them to your different offers and your different businesses. But you have, and this is the best traffic, because referral traffic is the best traffic. You know, most of us, we value the opinions of our friends. You know, like, I'll give you a scenario. Like, say you wanted to go to Best Buy and you wanted to buy a printer. Well, you might go in there and you talk to the Best Buy associate and he gives you all this information about the printer. But, you know, you might go say, okay, thanks for that. And then you might go and talk to some of your friends or somebody who's had that printer and say, hey, what do you think about this printer? So it's the same process. When you refer people like that, you're more likely to get some action. Something in my nose. But a contest giveaway is one of the best ways to do this. So if you have the ability to give something away, especially if you have a product or even if it was a service, you know, so again, when you create this offer, you want to post it on your fan page. You put that link for that capture page. You make sure you have the ability to create a custom capture page with a survey. Once they opt in, they go to the thank you page, and on the thank you page, you can give them more instructions on what you need them to do. And that's pretty much how this thing works in a nutshell. But before I get off of here, I wanted to kind of do a shout out for a couple of people who have been really helping me out. And I just wanted to kind of do a shout out with those folks, people that are in the business, in the industry with me. First of all, I wanted to say, hey, thanks for Christine Ruiz, Jay Williamson, and Michael Allen. The three of you guys have been instrumental in the last few months in helping me grow. And I just wanted to say thank you for all that you've been doing to help me along the way. So that's pretty much all that I have for you today. Remember my motto, the shortest distance between your dreams and reality is called action. So take some action on this training. Now, if you want to get this training more in depth, go all the way down to the bottom and pick up that Facebook fan page. Go to that link. It's getpaidwithjl.com/FB fan page. And you can check out that video for free. All you have to do is click on that link. It'll take you where you create a free account to this education platform. And there are several more trainings, free trainings that you can get involved with. But that's where I got this training from and where I implemented it in my business. So remember, autoresponder, custom capture page, tracking software. All right, love, peace, and hair grease.